My name is Laure. I've been the interviewer for the LEC for 2 years now. And this is the first time I'm on the English broadcast for Worlds. And it means so much to me because I decided that I wanted to get into esports in 2015 when Worlds were also in Europe. So being here this year means actually so much. And yeah, I hope we're going to have a good tournament.
Oh, so I saw you participated in Paris at the Louis Vuitton fashion show. How did it go? Like, tell us how it was.
It was an amazing experience. And as a French girl, it's actually very special because Louis Vuitton is such a big brand. And I'm a fashion fan in a way, maybe, even if I'm not a fashion expert. So for me, it meant a lot that Riot sent me there. And it was surreal. Like, seeing a fashion show in real life is... It's everything that you expect, but nothing that you expect. I mean, it's a very special experience, and I don't think I will get to go on other fashion shows in the future, so I'll remember this experience for sure.
So I know you've been to Korea recently, and you went to Busan. How was it?
Busan was amazing. I spent 3 days there, and, well, actually, I loved Korea so much last year. I wanted to come back. I really wanted to. And I wanted to experience other landscapes you can find in Korea. And, well, the only thing that Busan taught me is the fact that I need to improve my Korean because people don't speak English there. But outside of it, it's an amazing city, really beautiful, amazing food, people really nice. So I will come back there whenever I can.
So which food has left the most big impression on you from Busan?
I don't know how it's called, but it was like a cold noodles that I ate with Ashley and with some spice over it. I don't know if it has
what color name. Was the noodle?
Yellowish noodles.
Was there like a soup with it or just noodles?
Yeah, with a soup.
Daengmyeon, cold noodles.
Okay. Yeah.
Was it called daengmyeon?
No, I don't think so. I don't remember the name though.
Okay.
But I can. If you want, I can talk about the meal I told you earlier.
Uh-huh.
What is it again? What's the name?
The daengmyeon?
Chicken with...
Dakgalbi.
Dakgalbi is amazing.
So what will be your main focus while interviewing the players?
This year is complex because we have so many storylines and so many powerhouses who qualify to Worlds, so... My goal will be to be not biased towards EU teams because we know how favored EU teams can be entering this tournament. I will also try to not fangirl around the LCK players because I'm a huge LCK fan. And even thinking about meeting Mata in a few weeks, I'm like, starstruck. So yeah, that will be my main focus.
So in LCK, there are actually a lot of memes around the Korean LCK host and Doguri. And today, have you ever heard about these memes?
No.
And today you interviewed Doguri. How did it feel?
I'm really glad I interviewed Doguri because, well, I was with you doing it. And we don't get to do so many interviews together. He felt a bit stressed. Before coming in planes, I asked some people in Korea, who should I interview for this and this reason? People told me Doguri. I feel like he was stressed in a way. I hope it's going to be better next time.